Samsung laid out its TV strategy at its press conference on the eve of the 2012 Consumer Electronics Show. It added motion control, voice control, and face recognition to its smart TVs.
Hi, TV. Channel up. Channel 2. Tonight's gonna be a web browser. That tonight's gonna be Black Eyed Peas tour.
The face recognition and motion control works using an integrated camera on the top of each TV. It also added new hardware to its lineup, including a 75-inch display that has a dual-core processor.
A dual-core processor creates a better, faster smart TV experience and allows for something really impressive: multitasking. So let's say you're watching a movie on Netflix and you want to check in on the hockey highlights. Just toggle from Netflix to one of my favorite apps, NHL Game Center, and come right back to the movie without having to quit the app and relaunch another app.
Samsung also introduced a Super OLED television.
Samsung's Super OLED technology distinguishes itself by eliminating the need for a color filter. Each OLED pixel consists of its own RGB subpixel and emits its own light. Details are visible even in the darkest of scenes.
While Samsung said it holds about 60% market share in the 3D TV market, it's also aware of the slow adoption of the technology, so it's partnered with content providers to stream 3D content to its televisions. In Las Vegas, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.